Presumed, Philippe Alliot dumped his Lewis Lamborghini into the guardrail at almost the same spot. The accident